There we go.
Excuse me, sir.
Can I ask you a question? Can we impound this vehicle? Can we impound this vehicle? We need to impound this truck. Impound.
Ato ba ako nang impound ng sakyan na, sir?
Because they have no plate. Well, I plate.
Oh, but this is marked vehicle.
It doesn't matter. Oh. They can
But this is marked police.
But it doesn't matter. They still have to be impounded.
Oh, no, it's the same. But there is a police mark.
So the police are exempt from having...
He had a mark police.
He's already no...
No registration, but they are police car. Huh?
If a police is violating a helmet, no travel place law, take pictures, which I'm doing right now, endorse the case, proceed to the investigation office and impound the vehicle. We need to impound that.
There is a good one, but there is a...
But no
police,
plate, no
police,
travel.
Yeah, police.
No plate, no travel.
No helmet.
No plate.
No plate, no travel policy, yeah.
For the CMP.
Oh, for the PNP, but no other vehicle. You need vehicle for the apprehension, for the one, for the
working. They're committing a crime by driving around with no
clothes. But I said, Mark Polishan.
He's trying to say.
Because
he asked me earlier if what do you need. I said, you want to speak to
so
Mark.
What is your problem, sir?
Huh? They're driving without a plate. They try tasting me for driving without a plate.
What is your problem now? Why you need to apprehend this?
Because he was kaya apprehend magud siya ag sa dinhapon nga wala siya plate. Karon gusto niya mubalos. Gusto niya.
Tapos pulis lang na okay.
Gali.
Wala pang gusto kam. Usala tagiya.
Oh.
Hindi mo na ikon sa bana.
Oh. Oh lagi.
There you go, stop it now.